Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что это человек.
Все. Он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
This is the last fucking thing I need.
I get both of them seeing you. Oish.
Thank you. ценой человека я замолил свой грех.
Hi, baby. I want you to wear those boots I like.
Mr. Minkov! Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his email. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что это человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Only in this country do they let blind people drive. Thank you.
to stop fucking this shit up!
Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You are acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkoff, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
Thank you.
place is really getting to me.
Hurt as badly as it looked. Sorry.
snap you in two, asshole! Motherfucker! We don't welcome strangers in this neighborhood. Go!
Mr. Minkov? Anybody here?
What have you got for me?
Not much. He keeps a clean house, he's got a computer.
Check his emails. Call back with any information that would indicate his current whereabouts.
There's an email that says he's meeting someone at Tulsa Street in Hove Beach.
Perfect. I'll send someone to pick up the hard drive. You go to Tulsa Street, eliminate Minkov.
Whoa, killing is very different from gathering information.
You're acting in the interest of your new countrymen and keeping yourself out of prison. For once, this is a murder you don't have to feel confused about. Dispose of Minkov, then call me.
Василий, спасибо, что пришел.
Олег, ты испугал меня. Я даже подумал, что ты человек. Посадись.
Все, он меня дожидался. Пока, братан.
I'm sorry. fool! Minkoff is dead. The country is safe.
Not by a long shot, smartass. Nothing is safe. No one is safe. Maybe something has been averted. Maybe delayed. I'll be in touch. Goodbye.
What is wrong with these people? Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
Who wants to eat my wiener?
Wayne, open up. It's Nico.
I thought you was my homeboy, that you was gonna put Playboy down for me. What you doing here?
It ain't that simple, Dwayne. This is nothing personal.
Fuck you, man. We was tight. You fake like the rest of them.
Hell, Nico, no!
I put Dwayne out of his misery.
You did what you had to do, Nico. You got yourself that money. Good for you.
You want me to come around?
You took down Dwayne, Nico. I see your face. I see the cat that killed my mentor. Dwayne was like a father to me. I can't be around you no more. It's over between us. Now, I don't want no beef, but now you and me got some. So it's best if we just stay the hell away from each other, man. Shit. You nothing but a cold-hearted killer, man. I mean, where the love? Where's your heart, homie? Man, you ain't cool. You try to find something to live for, man. Peace.
Tells me to smoke outside again one more time, I'm gonna put it out of his eye.
fuck me!